Welcome everybody. Today I'm going to show you how to make fresh guacamole here at El Amigo. And you can request this for only $7.99. Now, we start off with the first ingredient, avocados. Cut it up just like this as I'm showing you. As you can see, there's a seed inside. Just take that bad boy right out. Yeah, it takes a while, just need a little patience. But I promise you at the end, it'll be delicious. All right, next thing you do, scoop out the avocado. Yeah, it gets a little messy, so make sure you put on gloves, all right, you guys? Keep it sanitary as well. All right, next step, just mash it up. When you mash it up, make sure you do a little twisting, just like I'm doing. And just let you know, this is how we traditionally make guacamole, traditional guacamole bowl as well. There we are, just like this, pushing and twisting. Alright, and the next ingredient we'll be adding will be pico de gallo. Now, if you guys do not know what pico de gallo is, it's pretty much chopped up and mixed tomatoes, onions, jalapenos, cilantro, and a pinch of lime juice. Right in there. And then, a little bit of salt, and a little bit of garlic. Not too much. And then we add half a lime. Gives a little bit more flavor to it, a little bit more taste to it. And then of course we have here at El Amigo, secret sauce. Now I can't tell you what it is, it's a secret. Just not too much, just a little bit. We don't wanna ruin the natural flavor of the avocados. And then lastly you do, just mix all the ingredients together, just like this. Beautiful, beautiful. All right, and there you have it. And this is how you make fresh guacamole tableside here at El Amigo.
Guadalajara, 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 tienes el alma de provinciana, hueles a limpio, rosa temprana. A verde cara, fresca del río, son mis palomas, tu caserío, Guadalajara, Guadalajara, sabes a pura tierra mojada.